I should have punished for that, but. I don't know what it is. Why you keep sticking his head out? I don't like it because when I go away, he looks for me. So I was hoping punishing taking his head out would make him stop taking his head out in general. But maybe. He knows that brings reinforcement. He just wants to make sure I'm here. So what's that? What's that head up? Head back in. Yeah, I got that. Oh, that was good. He didn't take his head out. He just committed a little more. I used verbal to, like, bridge until I can get him the food so he wouldn't pop out like, did you see? My face is touching you. Did you see? Like, you don't need to ask me if I see. I saw with your body language. So he always looking for me. Always looking for me. So that one was reading his body language, and he's touching it for a bit. I should have marked good and then came in, but I didn't. Which I think again, so he came to look at me. A little too slow, a little too slow, Toki. Yeah, good boy. Thank you. give him the rest of my breakfast. Get it. Not you. Get it. He's like, that's a trap, isn't it? Oh, wait. Scratch, scratch, scratch.